Hello, this is Dr. Jeff Tarrant, Director of the NeuroMeditation Institute. And I wanted to welcome you to the NeuroMeditation online portal. We're really glad that you're here and wanted to take a moment to just tell you a little bit about our approach and introduce you to the course Meditation for the 21st Century. So what we offer is a new approach to meditation. So while we certainly have a deep respect for the ancient traditions of meditation, where all of these practices originated from, we also understand and acknowledge that we live in a very different world now. And so feel like it's important to adapt some of the practices for a modern audience. So what we are wanting to do is create a modern approach to meditation that helps you achieve your goals efficiently. So an approach that's based in science, that respects individual differences, recognizing that each person is different, and so what works for one person may not work for another person. We want to provide a practical approach to make these practices much more user-friendly. So in this comprehensive course, we will provide an introduction to the process and the methods of neuromeditation, and then we'll teach the science and the practice of each of the four neuromeditation styles, including focus, mindfulness, open heart, and quiet mind, in addition to some other content beyond that. So this course contains 57 lessons and has been years in the making. Most of the lessons include a video lecture along with a PowerPoint slide deck, as well as some additional content provided in written form and additional resources sprinkled throughout, including handouts, links to other videos, all kinds of different things. So in this course, you're going to learn the neuroscience behind each of those four meditation styles. You'll learn how to connect each style to an individual's needs and goals so that you can get very specific about which type of meditation is going to be the best match for what somebody's trying to accomplish. We'll explore a variety of strategies to experience each of these styles using a trauma-informed approach. This is very important and something that we're starting to see more and more in other programs and very excited about. You'll also be exposed to a variety of technologies that can be used to facilitate these different meditative states, including things like audiovisual entrainment, heart rate variability biofeedback, EEG, neurofeedback, and virtual reality. So there are more than 15 guided practices that are included in this course. Some of them are in a video format, others are guided audios that you can download and take with you so that you can use anywhere, anytime. You'll also receive a PDF of all of the slides that are used in the entire course. And you'll also have lifetime access to all of this. So you can always come back to review or revisit any parts that maybe you want to spend a little bit more time on. If you have any questions or concerns as you're going through the course, we invite you to send those to us. There is a comment box under the end of each lesson so that you can send us some thoughts or questions or comments. We're going to check those on a very regular basis and respond as quickly as possible. Our goal is to help you get the absolute most that you can out of this course. Also, a couple of additional bonuses. If you happen to be a healthcare professional, you can receive CEUs for completing this course. That's conducted through a separate organization called R. Cassidy Seminars. So just look for the link for where to sign up for that. You'll take care of that through them. Also, if you happen to be interested in pursuing certification with the NeuroMeditation Institute as either an instructor or a trainer, this comprehensive course counts toward that. So take a look around the website. Let us know if you have any questions so that we can help you in your decision-making process. Thanks for your interest, and we sincerely hope that you will be joining us on this journey.